All right, so before this video gets started, we are going to be streaming over on the second channel when Update 1 goes live. So it's going down for maintenance right now, but when it's live, we're going to be streaming on the second channel, leveling up, doing all that good stuff over on the IB Main Live channel. So if you guys want to check out, link to that channel is down in the description below. Come hang out with your boy.
What can I say? That's why I always stay ready. Hey. Yeah. All right.
Yeah, boy. But look, what is going on, Sauce Nation? Dude, my voice is cracked. Let me stay focused, man. What is going on, Sauce Nation? It is your boy, B-Man, coming to you guys with another video here on the channel. And we're on this Grand Piece Online. Now, look, if you're watching this video on time as it's been uploaded, that means the Grand Piece Online has gone down for maintenance. And we are getting ready for Update 1. Yes, Update 1 is dropping today when you're watching this video. So let's get it. So today I'm gonna be giving you guys everything that's coming to the GPO update. I'm only not gonna show one thing, and that is the Gorogoro no Mi, because that's gonna get its own video. Gorogoro has a special place in my heart. You guys know how I feel about Gorogoro no Mi. It's gonna get its own special video because it's just pretty special, man. It has some special things behind it. So yeah, make sure you guys smash this like button right now. Look, smack fire out that like button right now. You can't even smash, you gotta smack fire of it, bro. You gotta smack the soul out the like button for me to drop that Gorogoro no Mi video. And look at this beautiful smile right here. You see this beautiful smile? Make sure you subscribe to the channel, man, because I put a smile on my face. Roll to 300,000 subscribers. Let's get it. Now, like I said, in this video, I'm going to be giving you guys every single thing that's going to be coming to this update. How to get to Sky P. I know a lot of you guys are wondering, like, how I even get to Sky P or how we do it. All that good stuff. And, yeah, let's get into it. So, for this update, obviously, we're going to be heading up to Skypiea. That is the majority update. We have a lot of stuff at Skypiea. This is probably, so far, the best Skypiea's in the game. I was worried about this update at first. I didn't know what this update was going to be looking like. At first, it wasn't looking like that much. I was like, man, we waited a long time just for this. But he pulled through in the end, and we got a lot more content to Skypiea. I definitely love the size of Skypiea. It definitely feels like a healthy update. So, let's get into how to get to Skypiea. So, we're gonna go over these items here in a second, but first things first, let's get how to get the Skypiea. And you guys see these, you guys kind of get a glimpse of some of the things that's gonna come to the game. But first, I'm gonna grab the Land of the Sky log post, and we're gonna start from some Shell Town. Now you can start from any town. It's gonna be starting more near like Arla, that nature over towards that area. But I want to grab the Shell Town because a lot of people spawn at Shell Town, so it's a good place for us to start. So basically, you want to come to this point right here. So basically, just come to this point, you know what I'm saying, get close right here, and from right here you just want to go northeast. We're gonna show off one of the new I actually have to come over here. Hold on, let me get this real quick because I forgot. Striker. So this Striker is actually one of the new items that's in game. And the Striker, it goes faster. It goes 60 speed. I think it's 60 speed if you don't have Mara. If you have Mara, that's 100. So it almost double the speed if you have Mara. So anyway, we're going to come from this edge right here. And we're just going to head this way to northeast. We're just going to go straight to northeast. And we're going to basically get the knock-up stream. That's where we're going to head to. So it's really easy, man. So basically, we're going to head this direction, right? It is kind of off in the distance. Sometimes, I don't know if he's going to do it. He's going to make it unload. But sometimes, like at night, you can see like the silhouette of it, and you can kind of guess what's in the direction. Now, I don't know if he's confirmed it or not, but I'm pretty sure that the knock-up stream is supposed to spawn. It's not going to be there at all times. It's supposed to spawn, and you don't have to wait for it to spawn. But once you get to the area that's supposed to spawn, you're going to see like a rock pillar hanging out the water, and that's how you know you're where you're supposed to be at. So we're going to head here. And keep heading here. Eventually, I'm going to top skip real quick, and then we'll get there, and then I'll show you like when you know you're supposed to be. All right, boys. So when you get here, you're going to run into this right here. So this is the rock pillar that you want. Now, keep in mind, guys, this is super far out here, guys. It is extremely far out here. And I don't know if there's any good way of finding it besides this, but like I said, it is definitely far, far out the way. And you're going to be traveling for a while. I know it's going to feel like you're going the wrong way. But just stick with it, guys, and eventually you will get there. And then if you talk to this person, this is the route to Skypiea. Save me more. Wait for the water stream to spawn, then ride your ship up there. Make sure your ship has enough speed before going up the stream. Yes, all right. If you fail to get to the island, you will sink. So if you guys, if you don't make it up there, you're definitely going to fall down and you're going to die. It's 100%. You're going to die. I guess if you're a fish man, maybe you can get back up. Maybe. But anyway, you're going to rot this thing. You got to wait for it to spawn. I don't know what the spawn times on it at all. I don't. But hopefully it doesn't spawn like too slow. Anyway, you're going to rot this thing. You know what I'm saying? You're going to rot up here. Hopefully I don't die. And it's just like this, man. You rot up here. And you can jump off or whatever. Boom, here we are. Despawn your ship, probably gonna die. Boom, we are up here in the land of, I would say the land of Wano. We're not at Wano yet, man, but we are here at the Sky Pier. Sky Pier sees a nice size, a nice grand adventure. So let's get into all the items that you can expect to see here in the update. So, all right, let's go into our inventory. So, first thing first, obviously, we're going to be getting the Striker, right? And that's the new boat, and it goes faster with the Marimara. Now, for the second thing we're going to get, this is a Nails Golden Staff. This mug is pretty cool. We're going to show this off in here in a second. I don't know if I can actually equip all these things. Okay, we only have one sword off. So, we got a Nails Golden Staff. We have Santa's Bell. We have Candy Cane, which is also a sword. We have Sky Blue Katana. So that's it for the weapons, right? Or no, also we have the Burn Bazooka. So we have three melee weapons, right? We have these three melee weapons. We have Burn Bazooka as our new gun. And we have, for our outfits, we get the Tomo Drum, which is our first legendary, right? And we have Elf Hats, as well as legendary, right? I mean, as well as these accessories. We do now have vanity slots, so let's for example, right? I put on the Nails Drum, which looks pretty fire. It looks definitely sexy, you know what I'm saying? But if I were to see right here, if I turn off vanity slot right here, and then I were to equip it, I can't see it anymore. So I still get the boost from it right here. You guys see my health right here, it goes up. Boom, give me some health. Oh, that's even like, what, 50 health? It's getting 50 health, and this one actually gives regen to our stamina. But you guys see, I can put it on without having to mess up my drip or anything like that. So definitely excited about the vanity slots. Now let's get into all the weapons starting the game, and then we'll start scattering and looking at some of the NPCs. So right here, we're going to start off with the blue katana. Right here, this is our katana, and this basically replaces our one-style sword. You guys see right here, it doesn't have any skills, not a special sword, but it is now a rare instead of a regular katana, so you're going to get additional slash damage. So instead of, I can't remember how many base katana was doing, but now I think it's doing 10 base, either 8 or 10 base damage. So basically, it's just like one-style sword, right? Just like the regular katana, but it just gets higher base damage. It's literally the only thing difference. But you know what I'm saying? For my one style sword user, this is definitely a must pick up for you. And it looks pretty cool. I like the look of it. You know what I'm saying? I like the little dragon look to it. I love me some blue swords, so I'm definitely fired with that. Now, I don't remember where all the items drop from. I'm not gonna lie to you guys because I didn't have to farm for the drops. We could just put them in the test server. But next thing is the Santa's Bell. Now, I'm pretty sure these drops from the elves. You guys, there's definitely some elves that we're gonna show you guys that you can fight. And also, don't forget the new level cap. The new level cap is going to be 175. Either 170 or 175. I'll definitely put it on screen to confirm what it is. But it's either gonna be 170 or 175, right? So basically with this, we get an M1 combat right here. This is your melee weapon. So if you can't use like katana or anything like that, but this is our new weapon right here. Boom, boom, boom. It just basically hits. But the ability it has, it basically allows you to heal. So not only will this heal you, it will also heal like your teammates around you. So it's like our first healing unique ability. You can be, you know, support with this, you know what I'm saying? And definitely use it, you know what I'm saying? All your team, especially if you're a Delphi man, you want to pop this and just get a little heal off. It's definitely really, really nice. So that's another new weapon that we have. We also have the candy cane. The candy cane is pretty cool as well. This is basically like a rapier, right? You get like this rapier stance right here. Boom. And one combat right here. Pretty nice. So this one gets a flash. So the first move is you bite into like the candy cane and it's going to heal you. So it's definitely pretty nice right there. It's like popping like a little potion. Look like the little auras on it. Pretty nice. And then we get a flash freeze, which is basically like I'm about to say a Goro. An ice move. Hiei move. So that's definitely really nice. All right, so coming in next, we have, so those are the weapons, right? There's something special about Golden Staff, but we're gonna talk about that more inside of the in the Goro video, you know what I'm saying? Because it's something special with Goro. And then our last weapon right here, we have the Burn Bazooka. Now this one, you can either just shoot it regular, right? And I'm not gonna lie to you guys, this one isn't really that strong. It looks pretty cool, but it's not very strong unless he buffed it greatly. You know what I'm saying? It has a really it reloads about same time, if not slower than the cannon. But think about this: to get the max damage, you have to literally charge it up. And she's like a big Kamehameha, basically a big like big blast, like boom right there. And like I said, I don't really know if it's worth it. It looks cool for sure, but you won't catch me using. That's all I gotta say towards that. So let's put this back on. You know, so I'll just keep using this one right here. Why not? Because we already have equipped. And let's start checking out some of the new places you can go. Now, this we have this over here, right? Boom, we have this. This is our first spawn point and by log post. Now, our first area we're gonna head to is right here. So I don't know what's the order of which you can go to just yet, because I haven't like went through the whole leveling process. I do know all the areas you can fight. So right here, is this where we got one of the quests at? No, what is this gonna give? Yeah, I think this guy gives a quest. I'm pretty sure, I can't remember. Sean give me a quest. Yeah, Sean didn't give me a quest. Sean didn't want to talk to me. I thought Sean gave a quest, but he doesn't. Let's go ahead and head up here. And there's like three main areas. So you have this area, where is that? The main area with the clock tower. So you have the area with a nail. Oh, okay. I'm going to leave you on the wrong way. So we're gonna go up this area first, right? Gonna head down, but up there I think is the nail boss. It's also gonna get Ken Hockey. Don't forget Ken Hockey is in this update as well. There's a lot coming with this update. I forgot to even say Ken Hockey. I just kind of assumed everybody knew that, but Ken Hockey is definitely coming to it. So let's actually head over here to the Santa area. So this is the part of the holiday event or whatever, the Christmas event. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be in the game forever. I'm not sure, but just in case it's not, definitely want to collect these holiday items. I'm not sure if they're time exclusives or anything like that, but anyway, this is where the Sky District Town 2. This is where, hold on, where are we getting here? Okay, actually we're getting the Sky Pia enemies here, right here. Oh duh, bro, calm down, bro. I'm saying, get the flash freeze, get a little freeze. This is gonna be cheese for combos, no cap, my guy. It's definitely gonna be some cheese for some combos, man. And these guys, then so this is like the first area where you get some quests from, and I think I said this was the Santa area, but maybe I'm wrong. Anyway, these are the Sky Pian area right here. So yeah, skip that. We're gonna head up here, but that's one area for some quests. You know what I'm saying? Can you not follow me up here, man? Go back over to your brother's, bruh. All right, so here's the holiday area right here. My God, this is the holiday area up here. You definitely got some more checkpoints. I'm not gonna spoil the bosses too much for you, but I just want to show you guys so you guys have like a sense of what's going on. So right here we have the Santa. They're not even spawned. The elves. What the elves are? They used to be right here. Maybe they're not spawning, bro. But anyway, there used to be elves here. I guess he took them out. Maybe he's gonna add them back. Maybe, who knows? But I know the elves also spawn with Santa. So let's go over here, help here to Santa real quick. Hopefully Santa doesn't clap my cheeks, man. Oh, maybe he's just not spawning because Santa's not spawning. So I gotta worry about, okay. All right, so you guys see right here. Here's the elves right here. And we had a Santa. So the elves, I'm pretty sure they dropped the jingle bells. Basically right here, they heal each other. You guys see how that one heal right to front left. They heal as well. Now Santa boss is really unique. And he drops his candy cane. Santa boss is tough, not gonna lie to you guys. Santa is definitely pretty tough. He's a cool boss fight, so I don't want to spoil the boss fight for you guys, but he's definitely a pretty cool boss fight. He has his own like little mechanics and stuff behind it. So definitely this is part of the update. You have the elves and then you have the Santa boss, so it's definitely something you guys are gonna want to do and everything like this. Let's get down real quick, do a little combo on us a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Go ahead, beat us up a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Go ahead, beat us up a little bit more. Actually healing pretty fast right now. I don't know why we're healing so fast. He can't even damage us enough. Anyway, Blaster Frieza! But also, if you're thinking, can I slide on that with ice? No, you can't. I tried it before. Even if you have Goro, you can't slide on the ice. Ice, you can't slide on that. Anyway, let's move down here. So that's one party update. You get the NPCs down there. And you get the NPCs up here. So let's go ahead and go to the next part, and we have in this update we have two major bosses and we have one mini boss, and then we have like some mini NPCs in between. Like I said, we definitely have these NPCs down there, we got those NPCs up there as well as the boss, and then we're gonna head over here to the Sky Castle now. It's like the guard castle. This is where you're gonna be able to get the sky blue katana and also fight these guards. These guards are tough, I'm not gonna lie to you guys. These dudes is tough. I'm not lying to you guys when I say these dudes are built different, bro. These dudes right here for the fight right here, they're gonna be up here. So you're gonna basically like travel up to this one and up to this one and up to this one and back over here to here. Excuse me. So I'm gonna go ahead and just fly over here just to save myself some time. Please don't let me miss. All right, so but anyway, come up here. And if you talk to this NPC right here, he's basically saying, I can't get inside the castle, blah, 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 blah. Can you go ahead and handle it for me? So right here, I'm gonna just grab it real quick. Anyway, oh my gosh, I clicked the T. He said, I've been trying to get inside the castle, but they keep stopping me from guards, blah, blah, blah. Can you save me, help me take down some of the guards right here? I'm gonna take out the guards. Anyway, got these guards right here. Got some of them. He's got like some nice armor. I like the armor they got. Definitely look pretty cool. These castle guards, these guys are tough because these castle guards, I don't know what's upstairs, but the ones upstairs will hit you with some mean combos, my guy. They will hit you with some mean combos. I'm gonna show you guys here in a second. I'm gonna just run past these dudes. The guards upstairs are built different, my guy. So these ones right now, not these exact ones right here, but these ones up here, this is gonna give you the next quest right here. You come up here, these ones up here, like I said, these dudes are some different breeds, bro. They use like CC Song Song and stuff. They use like all the moves right here. They've got this is the mini boss. The head guardian is the mini boss. Hold up, chill out, chill out, chill out. Jewels of light. You guys already see that? All right, try to see me. You see this? Bro, these dudes are some different monsters, man. These dudes are different, and they be hitting you with all kinds of mean combos, bro. You're not gonna be able to beat the solo, bro. You just sit here and get farmed, bro. You get farmed. Farm, man. They straight farm for whatever reason, bro. I'm dead. CC Song Song teleporting around. I'm dead, bro. These dudes is, like I said, these dudes are some different animals, some different breeds. Don't try to solo them bad boys. I don't know how. I'm level 5. You guys, I'm level 500 right now. You see what they did to me. You see what they did to me. You're not going to be level 500. Nobody's going to be level 500. So, you know what I'm saying? Don't. Like I said, save yourself some time, get your homies, or you're gonna die. You're getting gripped, man. You're getting gripped. Simple. Now we also head behind here, and I can't remember what spawns behind. I'm not even gonna lie to you guys. I don't even remember what spawns. I take fall damage, man. I thought I'd take fall damage from like anyway. Let's see what's headed behind. I haven't been behind this, so I'm not quite sure exactly. I'm not even gonna lie to you guys. I haven't been behind here, but we're gonna head behind. Real quick, all right here. Just gonna save the flight, man. I need my Geppo, bro. All right, so what is this right here? Let's find out. This is a new Coliseum. Coliseum Part Two. Why do I feel like this is Coliseum Part Two? Oh yeah, so it's literally Coliseum Part Two. This is literally what it is. Okay, so it's Coliseum Part 2. So people who want to just hang up in Sky Area, you definitely can do that. Didn't know that. Okay, we both learned something new today. Because I didn't even know this existed, to be honest. I never really came back here. So anyway, got a new place to do the Coliseum. I guess he's going to add, maybe at the gate here too. To where you can like, you know, heal up and all that good stuff. But yeah, this is definitely another Coliseum. So you can PvP up here as well. Definitely fine with that. Because ain't nobody got time to be traveling up and down all the time. You know what I'm saying? So... but we still want to box with the homies, you feel me? All right, so let's come up to the final chunk of the update, and this is the final quest over here, Aneru, as well as learning Kenhaki. Let's go on. I'm gonna flip. Oh, I did flip all damage. All right, so boom, this area down here, right down there, is gonna be Aneru or Anel. Got it. Anel. That boy's tough. You know what I'm saying? He tough for sure. He tough. Y'all want to mess around here. We got some quests up here as well. Let's see if we talk to this dude real quick. And I don't know why I did that. Sky Guards up ahead have been defending Brno, which has been causing the local area. Blah, blah, blah. Let's see if I fight these guys. They got the burn bazooka? No, they don't. Anyway, we got some... The dude in the middle. Oh, I guess he's the one who get the... Yikes! Hold up! That boy built different... Hold up! All right, man, he got the aimbot with this joint. I'm good, man, bruh. All right, so that's another mini boss, I'm assuming, and he's gonna give us... I'm dead. Oh my god, man, what is this, man? God dang, hold up, bro. Oh, sheesh. take a bite of my little candy cane real quick. Sweet treat, sweet treat. Oh, sir. God dang, bro, I had to give me a little sweet treat. Damn. I was like, beating my head in. I was like, God, is it really that deep? Like, is it really that deep? God dang. All right, let me talk to this dude real quick. You know what I'm saying? Bruno has been here forever. He's always guarding the vine. All right. Can you take care of him so I can get up to the vine tree? Yeah, I go. Okay, good luck. Oh, okay. So this is the Bruno quest. All right. So I don't know what that quest was. I thought that was... Anyway, this guy's up here. So if you come up here, if you're a Skypean, if you want to be able to learn the new glide ability, you have to come up here, right? And yeah, this guy will teach you glide. So if you want to learn glide, you come to this guy and he will teach you glide. Down there is where a nail is going to spawn. We ain't going to come to him because I know I said something. Some people are built different, but a nail is truly built like a different breed. So a nail is really different. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, right here we have Roxanne right here. Want to learn how to evade attacks. If you want to do this quest, this is expensive right here. So you're going to need 50k pelly. Go ahead, make sure you got that money. You should have the money already. Make sure you have the money, because this is what she's gonna need to learn how to do Kenhaki. Now I can't take this quest. I haven't did the quest. I'm not really sure. I may put in the description on exactly how he's gonna have to do. I'll ask, but at the moment I'm not sure because I don't have 50k pelly. And then finally, we have a nail down there who has already activated his final form. So a nail is tough. A nail is really tough. Now we'll spoil one little treat for you guys, so you guys know that man is tough. Tough, man. Once he gets to half health, he goes into his Logia form. So if you don't have Haki on after he's half health, you cannot damage him unless you have like health or something like that. So when I say a nail is tough, he's tough fighting at 500. The nail is built different, bro. He doesn't really have any gimmicks. He's just strong as I don't know what, bro. He's tough. God dang. But anyway, boys, that's about it for the update, for today's update. It's going to be a nice size update. I know the new bounty cap is 20k. So have fun farming some new people up, get some more higher bounty and everything like that. But that's about it for me. Hope you guys found this video helpful. We are going to have a full Goro video, so look on that shortly after this video. Make sure you guys smash the like button, subscribe to the channel if you're new. And I'm going to catch you boys in the next one. I'm out. Peace.